Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do weekly love reading for Libra, air sign, for the month of November. And this is a general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So Libra, let's see your messages. Okay, first card, judgment. Ace of Swords, Two of Cups, wow. So definitely someone want to tell truth to the person, expressing truth, and this time they want to be honest. One person in this connection, judgment with Ace of Swords, honest communication, and Two of Cups. Definitely both love each other. There is equal love between both of you. Two of Cups is here. Definitely I think for some in recent past you both are reconciled. In recent past, or one person want reconciliation with other person in this connection. Some honest communication is going to be made, and someone in this connection are going to make some major decision because judgment. So let's see some more. And your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Energy could be vice versa. Take what resonates and leave the rest. The Devil, Ace of Cups, the Sun, wow. Definitely one person in this connection could be Capricorn. Your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Yeah, some obsession in this connection. You may be obsessed with your person, or your person may be obsessed with you, or you both could be obsessed with one another. And one person could maybe addicted to some bad habits in this connection. Capricorn, the Devil energy. One person may be dominating in this connection. I think it's your person, Libra, but there is love between both of you. There is no doubt about it. Your person have also strong feelings for you. You too also have strong feelings for your person. They are definitely wanting reconciliation. If you are not in reconciliation, or if you are not in separation, definitely you both want to take this relationship to next level. The Sun, yeah. Let's pull some more cards. Death, Two of Swords, Six of Swords. Your person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Okay, your person could be Scorpio also. Definitely moving towards calm water. Still one person at some crossroads, they have to make decision. It could be your person, energy could be vice versa. And some communication, definitely air energy is more here. Definitely some communication, you both will communicate, some honest communication. I think one person will express their feelings, true feelings to their person. This time they are very clear and they want to give clarity. And this could be long distance relationship also. You both live in different cities, like different countries and different states. But one person as right now at some crossroads. And one person right now undergoing some spiritual awakening. It could be you or your person, Libra. Energy could be vice versa. Let's see some more. Queen of Swords, the Moon, yeah, King of Wands. Definitely one person in this connection could be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, fire energy, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, especially Pisces, and Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. One person in this connection is very straightforward, and I think it's you, stand by your power. I think in past there is no equal give and take in this connection. Even though your person loves you, but there is no effort. That's why you cut them off for them. For some, definitely you stand by your power. With these two cards, energy could be vice versa. Because there are some secrets hidden in this connection, or there are some misunderstandings between both of you. Moon is, yeah, some illusions between both of you. But still one person at some crossroads, I think it's your person. Definitely some major decision you are going to make, Libra. But reconciliation, one person want in this connection, but you stand by your power. Let's see your person current feelings and their near future actions. Then we will get more clarity what is going on your connection. Your person current feelings. Libra. Okay. King of Swords. High Priestess. Knight of Cups. Yeah, they have strong emotions for you. Definitely they want to come towards you. Now your person, I think the spiritually awakening person could be your person. Definitely they are listening to their higher self, high priestess, definitely intuition. They're trusting their intuition and Knight of Swords. They're rushing towards you and they have strong emotions for you. Yeah, they're coming back. They want second chance, Libra. Because this time they are listening to the higher self. If you are in separation, after you walked away, they realize you both and Two of Swords. Definitely this time they your person is going to make decision. Yeah, they choose you. Let's see the near future actions towards you. Seven of Cups. Knight of Pentacles. Nine of Pentacles. I think your person maybe have options too. That's why they don't, they are at some crossroads. Yeah. Still they are at some crossroads. Still they, options are open for your person. But definitely they will come towards you. But it is very slow moving energy. Knight of Pentacles. Yeah, very, very slow moving energy. But it is stable offer and a Nine of Pentacles. Definitely your person is financially stable. Or they want to be financially stable before come towards you. A Knight of Pentacles, but it is very slow moving energy. For some, your person fantasizing about you a lot. Seven of Cups. Yeah, there are some crossroads. They have to make decision. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed in near future. So you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Lot of Earth energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. So your connection, mutual energy. Where this connection is headed in near future. Five of Wands. Strength. Wheel of Fortune. The Star. I think reconciliation will happen most of you because Wheel of Fortune, the Star, this is mutual energy. I think you stand by your power. Libra, this is a strength card. Overcome the disputes between both of you and you or your person could be Leo. Definitely your person may be fighting for your attention. Five of Wands. Are you both want this connection? For some, there is still some disturbances going between both of you, but those disturbances will go away because Wheel of Fortune with Star, definitely both hoping for this connection. You both want reconciliation in this connection, but your person at some crossroad, you stand by your power. Definitely they realize you both and they will back to you, Libra, but it will take time because it is very slow moving energy. Knight of Pentacles. You or your person could be Aquarius. Definitely near future this connection day by day will get stronger because Wheel of the Strength card with Wheel of Fortune. Definitely things are turning in your connection favor. You both realize each other's love. Yeah. So let's see your overall energy for the week. Libra, Ten of Pentacles, Strength, see. Two of Pentacles are Queen of Cups. Definitely you have strong emotions for your person. And you are also, I think you also may be juggling between things and strength. Definitely you overcome that juggling and stand by your power. Ten of Pentacles, you are ready to offer the stability to this connection. Yeah, you got clarity, but your person not. Still there at some crossroads, Libra. Energy could be vice versa. Take what resonate and leave the rest. And you or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, Leo, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. So let's see your person overall energy for the week. Wow, the Fool. See, you both got Two of Pentacles. I think you both are juggling. And Wheel of Fortune, wow. And Eight of Pentacles, this time they are want to think, they want to work on this relationship. And Wheel of Fortune, definitely they are waiting for the right time. And Two of Pentacles, definitely they will make a major decision. Definitely they will choose you, the Fool. Yeah, your person want new beginnings with you, Libra. There is no doubt about it because Wheel of Fortune, Two of Pentacles and the Fool. And Eight of Pentacles. They want to work on this relationship. Yeah. This is a strong connection. And this is a distant connection. very very strong connection. Definitely reconciliation most of you guys, because Wheel of Fortune two times, definitely your person want new beginnings. So this is the reading for you, Libra. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me guys and click the bell icon, then you will get all my video notification. Thank you so much for supporting me and watching my videos. Bye.